Ladies and gentlemen, gender neutral and gender chaotic, welcome back to the Lushist Gaming Entertainment Channel. I am the Lushist Gamer, you can call me Lush, and we're going to pick up right where we left off on World 3, my favorite world ever that has existed, especially like level 7. I actually don't know what level 7 is, but we're going to find out together. And it looks terrible right off the bat. Because these guys are little motherfuckers. And see how they do that? See what they do? They're little goddamn fucking hellions. You just gotta... See? You don't want to run into them like that. That's bad news. I'm running out of lives, guys. I think I might lose. Like, this is gonna be the first struggle of the series. Like, I have to run and gun, basically. I gotta fucking stay away from these motherfuckers. I hate these guys. And I'm not used to dealing with them. Because, like I said in the first episode, like, I usually skipped all this shit. So, I'm really bad at, like, dealing with these kind of problems. You know? The problems of guys that throw spiky shit at you. All the... Like, I can't do it, see? I'm running through lives like... What do I run through a lot? Hose? No, that's not... running through lives like, fucking minutes on my cell phone. No, that's not, that doesn't happen anymore, really. Cause, I got unlimited minutes now. Can't even go with data, cause I got unlimited data now, too. That's a kinda new thing to me. Cause I used to have to pay for that shit, now I don't. So, I think I'm just gonna, like, let these guys go a little bit, let them spin their wheels. See, I thought maybe that would come to something, but it didn't. None of this shit comes to anything. Like, I don't know what triggers those guys, but it's clearly... Yeah, see, I'm like getting nervous and it's hard to talk when you're nervous. There we go. Okay. Nervousness abolished. Oh yeah, there we go. I need that. I want that. I can get that. Maybe. Will that guy ever, like, come out of that zone? I don't know if he will. Oh man, they planned it to where the fucking guy gets you. Every time. Okay, I got it. I got it. I did it. I did it. If I just stand here... I fucked it up. I fucked it up immediately. Oh man, I almost made it out of there with... Oh shit. I don't even care about the star. Doesn't even matter anyway, because I didn't even have a star. And I still got a star. What the fuck? Some things, I think, are just trying to piss me off. I believe that. I believe that there's like... Ooh, how do you get that? Oh, if you go to that boat, you can get that stuff? Oh, you gotta use that, Should we do it? Should we do it, guys? I think we should do it. I don't know where I'm gonna use the hammer. The hammers that I got otherwise, so I think I'm gonna use them right here. I'm gonna bust through the blocks of reality and go over to, things I know are possible, you know? And this looks really possible. So, like I said, leave in the comments, 1, 2, or 3, which one you want me to choose, and I'll wait till tomorrow, and I'll just pause the video right now. And we're back, and the number 3 won this time. That's so weird, guys. Thank you so much. And another leaf. You guys did a great job that time, too. You guys got me another leaf. I know somebody's probably screaming at me somewhere, like, there was a frog in one of those. But you know what? You should have commented it. You should have taken your time to comment longer about how many frogs you could get me. And I think since I've done this well, just on randomly clicking on shit... I'm going to try the close my eyes trick. Leave in the comments when you want me to press the button. Do you want me to press it now, now, or now? Now won. That last one won. You guys fucked up that time. I got to say, you guys were pretty good commenters. But you've been fucking up lately. Like on that one, that was terrible. Like I think I got you guys to the race and you guys just like fucked me up right there. That was mustache. You guys just kind of like let me down a little bit, but we can redeem ourselves right here. If you want to redeem yourself, leave it in the comments. 1, 2, or 3, I'll pause the video. 1? Okay, wow, 1-1 right away. And a frog suit! You totally redeemed yourself. You guys, that was so awesome. Do you think I should use it right away? Leave it in the comments if you want me to use it right now for this stupid fucking level. I'm not going to, you know why? Because I think it's time for Leaf, guys. I think it's time for Re-Leaf. And by Re-Leaf, I mean Re-Leaf. Oh, what? Oh, I thought this was the other one that I beat. But it's not. Oh, shit. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble, guys. Why'd you guys get me in trouble? Why didn't you tell me to use my frog suit? What? Guys, why didn't you tell me to use my frog suit? What are you doing to me? What are you doing, guys? Guys. Why didn't you tell me to not do this? This is so stupid, guys. You guys are crazy. How do you even get up there? How do you not get eaten by that guy? Do you have to run and jump off there? I can't even get back to level 8. Man, you guys really let me down on that one. That was terrible. That was absolutely like my heart is pounding. I'm literally scared from a game that looks really cute and kiddly. You guys scared the fuck out of me. Don't do that to me, guys. Come on. Don't let that fish eat me. I thought you guys were better than this. You guys are, like... Oh, man. I love you guys, but... Come on. Don't let me get eaten by that fish. I wouldn't let you guys get eaten by a fish. If you guys were on YouTube and you were talking about... You know, let me not get eaten by this fish. I'd be like... Okay. I got your back. Oh, you son of a bitch. That son of a... Blanky little bitch. Alright, 17 lives left. Come on, we can do it. We can do this. It should not take this many lives. I'm so sorry. I apologize 100%. It's my fault. I'm fucking up, like, everything, pretty much. I did learn from watching me die last time that you can probably just wait right here and get that. Yeah, that's what I thought. See, that's how you learn, like, Mario kind of just, like, teaches you to, like, play it safe next time. Don't go all out. Oh, good googly moogly. Good googly glorily glorily. Playing it safe, man. Okay. I made it through that shit. These, I feel very confident in. I feel confident... Oh shit, he's flying. He's flying, I fucked it up. See, the flying ones... Not as confident! But still pretty... Oh my god. I got too confident. It's too confident, man. Too fucking confident. Okay. I'm like, if I was confident before, and I was too confident, I'm even more confident now. Which probably means I'm gonna fuck this up like 80 times more harder-ish. Like, things are going down right now. I can't imagine what it's like to see somebody play this game. Because it's, like, frustrating to, like, watch myself play it. Like, if that makes sense. Like, I know it's, like, you want to fucking scream, like, don't do that. But then you, like, do it anyway. Like, you see the person do the things that you don't want them to do. I don't know how to describe it. It's very annoying. It's got to be the most annoying... I probably should have picked this game to do my first Let's Play. Because it's got to be like the most annoying thing to watch ever. Oh, there you go. See? Pattern recognition, baby. Pattern recognition, baby. Nailed it. Nailed it. Okay, this time I think I'm going to line up the pictures and get a prize. And I think I'm only going to use one try. I feel it. I feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh no. Okay, this last one, I'm always going to do the same trick. Close your eyes and click. That's the best I can do. I know I'm going to fuck it up if I look. Mustache. But yeah, I think I'm gonna fuck it up if I look, so I apologize when I don't get that last one, because, man, this level just goes way down, down, down. Down, down, down. Okay. I'm up at the top. I feel safer up here. Okay, that one's not going down, down, down. Okay. Oh, I got eaten! Who saw that coming? Did you guys see that coming? Comment if you saw that coming. This shit was crazy. Okay, this is what I think I need to do. I think I need a feather. I said I don't usually use my feathers and shit, and I don't. Oh my god. I got eaten immediately. He didn't give me a chance. He was just like, yeah, bitch, you're getting eaten. Okay, sorry for the cough. I don't have a mute. It's basically, what I'm recording this on is my cell phone that's, it's attached with, oh, god damn it. Are you fucking serious right now? Okay. Third time's a charm, baby. Third leaf's a charm, bitch. I'm using all my power-ups, so I think I got this shit. But yeah, I'm basically recording this, the audio portion, with my cell phone, for one. Cell phone, usually not a good recording device, right? Cell phone? God fucking damn life. Okay. I'm recording this with my cell phone. My cell phone is tied with a shoestring to a standing lamp that's in the room. And god damn this guy. I wanna fuck this guy's world up. I thought I had that for sure. Yeah. Cell phone tied to a shoestring. I didn't use my power up that I was gonna use. But the shoestring is tied to a lamp that's right next to my face. So basically it's like the most like... Oh, sorry, I have a cough too. Getting a lot of phlegm up in my throat area. But the shoestring is tied to a lamp that's just like in my room. And I just pulled the lamp like close to my face so they can like get the audio portion of whatever I'm trying to do. God damn, this level's hard. So yeah, it's like rigged up completely. I think I did it, guys. I think I fucking did it, guys. I think I did it. I think I beat this goddamn goldfish cyber attacker. She's trying to fuck me up. And I got a star. And it didn't even matter. But there's another life. So technically I didn't lose all of those times. Oh, inward spade. There we go. Let's go. Flip over any two cards and see if they match. You can only miss twice. Alright, guys. Remember what it was? Remember what that thing was? Star and a mushroom. I'll remember this one. I'm not going to remember any of the other ones. Yeah, I fucked it up. Sorry, guys. Apologize. Hey, anybody got any tips on new leaves that we can pull up? Because I need some more leaves. Because I used them all. And that... That's disappointing. Alright. It's time to get serious. It's time to use the age-old trick. That's what they're good for, bro! You gotta use them, man! That's what they're good for, bro! This level is the only one they're good for. See? That's exactly what I said. Which one was that? Because I know that had some shit in it. I'm gonna use another one, stars. Let's do it. Let's fucking do this shit, man. If we're gonna do it, we're going out like a boss. Oh, and we lost it? It's not gonna come back? God damn. This fucking bullshit, man. I think you can go down on that one. Oh, this is so frustrating. So frustrating. I can't believe how frustrating this is. But, on the other hand, what is this? Oh, extra life. Okay. So if I die, I only lost like 3 lives, then it's fine. It's all good now. I feel settled and relieved. And water level. See, man, they're fucking with you, man. They're fucking with you, man. They want you to fucking get in the water level. They know you don't want to go in the water level. They're fucking with you, man. They're fucking with you. Oh, here you go. Here you go, right here. Oh, star! Okay, we're... That's off on the right foot, because that's a star, and that's exactly what we needed. Wait. What are we doing? Where's the castle? Is there like half of another level somewhere? Oh, how do you get to that? Wait, let's go back. How do you get to that mushroom house? I need another leaf. That's my only concern right now. Can I go to this mushroom and get a leaf? I think I can. I think this brings you to a leaf. My video game knowledge serves me correctly. No. Is it this one? Could I have done that, like, way back in the beginning? Is that what I'm seeing? No. How the fuck do you get over there? Did I go in both of those? Yeah, I came out of one of them. And one of them took me there. Man, I'm at a loss, guys. I don't know how to get over to that mushroom house. If you know, comment, leave in the comments how to get over there. And if time travel ever exists, I'll come back to this video and I'll read your comment and I'll go back over there because that looks really cool. Oh, wait, it doesn't say a mushroom. Oh. So I was thinking, why did I think there was a tunnel leading over there? Oh, it's terrible. The king has been transformed. Please find the magic wand so we can change him back. Well, I mean, whenever you're transformed into a Final Fantasy III Kepling, what is that called? The Kappa? Imp? Final Fantasy VI Imp. I mean, that's pretty much the coolest thing you can get transferred into. Because if you get all the Imp armor, you're pretty much solid on that game. And, I mean, he didn't look so bad. He looked kind of normal. He looked more normal than, like, some of the people that I've seen. I can't believe I just fucking died. He looked more normal than a lot of the people I've seen, like, in real life, you know? Like, wandering around and looking sickly and performing negatively in their life, you know? Like, have you ever, like, been around somebody that just, like, doesn't know how to navigate life? Like, you just, like you open the door for somebody, and, like, somehow they, like, walk through the door, and they don't, like... I just did the same thing twice. Is that insanity? So, like, say you hold the door open for somebody, and they walk through the door, but they don't actually, like, touch the door. So they, like, don't grab the door from you. They just walk through like you're, like, an emperor. Like, an emperor's servant. And you're just, like, they're the emperor, and you're holding the door open for them. Like, oh. And they don't say thank you or anything. They're just like, yes, open the door for me, peasant. Like, who does that? Like, how were you raised? How do you not realize that, like, when somebody opens a door for you, the response is to grab the door as soon as possible to relieve them from, like, the door-holding responsibilities. You know what I mean? Like, now you don't have to hold the door for them anymore. Thank you so much for going out of your way to hold that door. But you always get these people that, like, don't know what that is. Like, they don't understand for some reason that, like, you're holding the door for them out of respect for, like, another person and not because, like, they deserve it. You know what I mean? Like, it's like some people think, like, they deserve the door held open for them for some reason. Never understood that. Like, if somebody holds a door, I'm gonna try to kill this bitch with fireballs. Never mind. She's going down because I already fucked it up. And I lost my fireballs, so that's a moot point. But yeah, like, she's probably one of those, like, door holder openers. Like, you know what I mean? Like, she deserved to go down. Like, how do you just how do you just walk through a door like it's your right? Like, bitch, grab the door. That's everybody's fucking responsibility. We're all in this shit together. Oh my god. That looks like my friend from Iraq. Oh, thank heavens, I'm back to my old self again. Wait, he's probably just talking like Aladdin. How did Aladdin talk? Oh, thank heavens, I'm back. No, that's not. It's gone over. Greetings! The white block contains magic powers that will enable you to defeat your enemies. I have enclosed a jewel that helps protect you. Once again, Princess Toadstool, it's not a fucking jewel. That's a fucking music box. How is a music box a jewel? If I got my... Okay. If I was to give a gift to my girlfriend and be like, here is a jewel, and I handed her a music box, do you think she would not have questions? Like, would she be like, oh my god, this is the biggest jewel anyone's ever given me? I don't think anybody's ever given her a jewel, but you know what I mean? Like, she's going to be like, that's not a jewel. And we're going to have an argument, and we'll probably break up, and then I'll have to, like, return it, like, to the music box store or the jewelry store, depending on whether or not it's a jewel. You know what I mean? Oh my god, this... I think this is a level that I like. Is this Big World? Comment if this is Big World, because I think this might be what I like. But yeah, that's going to be it for today, guys. That's fucking, I can't believe it took a whole entire episode to get through the last part of that. But I told you I'm really, and the Ace Ventura, no, I'm not going to do it. But I'm really bad at that fucking, at this game. It's getting to a point where it's like, eh, might want to step your game up, bro. But anyway, if you liked the video somehow, if you appreciated, like, some parts of it, hit the like button. If you hated the majority of it, then, you know, the other button's not for you. You should probably just walk away. Just put your shoes on, lace them up. You got nice shoes, man. I'm not hating on your shoes. You got a nice watch. Take all that stuff, you know? Good luck to you, man. If we ever see each other at a party, I promise we'll have a good conversation, but at this point, I think we gotta part ways, and, don't hit that dislike button, because it just does me a disservice, and I don't want to see it. It's gross. It's disgusting. It's kind of nasty. It's like two dudes, and, something that's not bad, that's gross to some people, and you don't want to talk about it, you know? So yeah, that's going to be it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll feed your same.